Green Ninja, Green Ninja, teaching kids to keep it clean. Green Ninja, Green Ninja, never gonna stop until we do this thing. Green Ninja.
On this episode of the Green Ninja Show, Courtney from Cincinnati, Ohio asks,
"My friend's always on my case. He says I'm using too many napkins. What's the big deal with that?"
Well, Courtney, that's a finger-licking good question. Let's wipe away any misunderstandings.
I love these organic greens.
I know, don't they look so fresh?
Oh shoot, I forgot the forks. I'll be right back.
Sure.
And I'll get the napkins.
What?
You know, every time you use a napkin, a tree gets shorter.
What are you talking about?
Napkins are made of paper, which is made from trees. So unless the napkins you're using are made from recycled material, like paper or wheat straw?
Manufacturers have to use trees to make napkins.
So what else can we do?
Well, you can use linen napkins, but most places don't have them. So I just use my sleeve. Or you could use your hair. Or in a pinch, you can just use the family dog. Or you could just use fewer napkins.
I hope you've all sponged up some helpful information from that episode. Want to spruce up some more? Click this link. Green Ninja!